water from the river, from the marsh and into the river. The level of the land dropped. There were, at one time, 240 wind pumps, windmills, if you like, in this broadland area. And as they drained the marshes of their water, the level of the bank dropped down below the level of the river and the sea.
What happened then, mate?
Consequently, a quarter of Norfolk is below sea level.
Go on, tell me more.
There's actually more land below sea level in England.
Wave your hands a bit.
As a whole.
Yes, brother, what go on?
It can be 8, 9, 10 feet lower than the river and the sea.
Boom, chica, go on, tell us how it goes.
The further down river you go. Of course, the broads, they are tidal. And they're up to the sea, bring up. Now, in Norwich, the tidal rise and fall is about 3 feet.